had 8 goals in that series against Seattle, including 4 in game 1 to set the tone. Pence down low, he scores! Kind of looked like a harmless flip, but it got through Hill. And Dallas has the lead, the first goal of the series. Under 11 minutes to go in the period. Here's Carlson circling the net. Back the line for White Cloud. And he snapped it wide off the back wall. Goal! William Carlson has tied it at 1. Candidate for the Conn Smythe, but a long way to go. Petrangelo, a long blast, went wide. Then it's blocked in the circle. Now it comes to Carlson, and he scores again! William Carlson makes it 2-1. Now it's poked out by Martinez. Haskinen with 16 minutes to go in the third period. Pavelski down low for a goal! Roope hits! Roofs one to tie it at 2. Up in a great situation now in Dallas. Both of these coaches were fired at the end of last season, and here they are in the final 4. Kolesar, power to the net, it's in the net, and it's going to count! Teddy Bluger has put Vegas back on top.
Oh, you know this is going to get a peak.
In the offensive end, Ottinger's out, the extra attacker is on. Ryan Suter for Haskinen, rebound free, and it comes to Ben, and he scores! Jamie Benn, with 1:59 to go, has tied it at 3. White Cloud, played it across for Haig, third defense pairing on for Bruce Cassidy. Stevenson with some speed, centers it, Stone down low, off the stick of Howden, and he tries to jam it, and he did! Brett Howden! Game-winning overtime goal! And Kimi Raanta has it back, a forward playing up high. Ryan Suter, that one blocked out in front, Haskinen, it's a goal! Looked like it hit Hill and popped up in the air and went over his shoulder and into the net. Haskinen not at his best in game 1. Pete DeBoer said, I know he'll be better. Way through the first period now. 1-0 Dallas. Fox of the goal. Marchessault. Bois. Stevenson rather. Centered it. Rebound goal. Mark Stone from right out in front of the net. Seconds still to kill for Vegas. Robertson on the takeaway. McNabb fell down. He's back on his feet now. Robertson, all kinds of room up high for Suter. One-timer. And the rebound goal, Robertson! Off the original shot by Dodonov. A power play goal and another lead for Dallas. It's 2-1. Jack Eichel. Eichel sends it in from center. Ottinger played it. Suter. With Eichel in fast, Barbashev, for Eichel behind the net, centers one, and they score! Jonathan Marchessault, off a beautiful feed by Eichel. Locked it out by Lindell, Johnson couldn't knock it out of the air, played ahead by McNabb, Stone across the line, has Theodore, Theodore shot, rebound goal! Vegas wins in overtime! Centered by Radek Faksa, Delandria has not played in the series. And the good news on defense, Yanni Hakanpää is back in. He didn't play in the first 2 games with a lower body injury. Shot in the goal! Beautiful pass to set up Marchessault, and Vegas with the first goal of the game, just a minute and 11 seconds. Haskinen in great position, and bad luck there on the bounce. Walk, price ice, and a goal! Ivan Barbashev! A power play goal, right after a great opportunity. And both teams, Ray, talk about in this series the slim margin between victory and defeat. Barbashev is fifth of the playoffs from Juan on the power play at 5:57. Teddy Bluger put it on the stick of Carrier, and he scores. A backhander, top shelf. Ottinger clearly not very sharp here in the first 7 minutes plus. And it's 3-0 for the Golden Knights. Back for Petrangelo. Now it's Riley Smith. He's on his backhand, forced back by the long reach of Hakanpaa. Hakanpaa got a stick on that. 3 seconds on the power play. Petrangelo scores! A wrister from up high. And a 4-0 Golden Knights lead. Point score in these playoffs, despite the two-game drought. 22 points for Hintz, one more than Matthew Tkachuk. Nick Waugh centers it. Bouncing puck. Smith scores. Somehow it got to Riley Smith. The pass was deflected. It bounced several times. But if you're a Dallas Stars fan, you have to think, here we go again. Another bounce. Pavelski was out. And Sagan scored 4 power play goals against the Wild, the franchise record for one series. Rope hits. Haskinen has a lot of room. Sends it down low, hoping for a tip. Robertson batted it in. Out of midair. A power play goal for Robertson. And a 1-1 game. Big stop by Ottinger. He'll face another shot. But it's deflected wide by Haskinen as Theodore went winding up. Walking in McNabb, blocked up high by Johnston. McNabb continues deeper. It comes back to McNabb. Tough angle. They score. Tipped in by Marchessault. And Vegas goes back on top 2-1. Under 3 minutes to go in the period. Plenty of chances for Dallas. Robertson hit the post. Got behind the goalie Hill and hit the pipe. There's Lindell shooting it wide. Rebound goal. Robertson again. Off the back wall and in. And they're tied at 2. Tied for the team lead in the regular season with 13 men up goals. Not available tonight. It comes down low. Hits all alone. Stopped by Hill. Sprawling save. Haskinen. They score! Joe Pavelski! A power play goal! And the Stars are still alive. It's Suter again. He lets it go. Hits a couple of legs. And it came to Barbashev. Marchessault trying to send Eichel away. Good work on the back check by Johnston. Now it's free for Barbashev. Right out in front, and he scores! Ivan Barbashev makes it 1-0 Vegas. Haskinen didn't get a lot on it, but it almost fooled Hill as a knuckleball. Haskinen another chance. Couldn't get away from Carrier. Harley! They score! Thomas Harley flipped it in on Hill from the point. And Dallas has tied it with 4:36 to go in the first. Plays it for McNabb. Down low, tough angle shot, stopped by Ottinger. Rebound free, whacked at by Barbashev. Marchessault played it back for Theodore. Cross ice for a great chance and a goal! Chandler Stephenson puts Vegas back on top. Tried to hit Haskinen, didn't really get much of him. Pavelski, and now Suter. Off it goes, Robertson in the circle, had it blocked. Follow up and they score! Jason Robertson does it again. His fifth in this series. Here's Barbashev. Centered it, Harley picked it off. Two great skaters with Harley and Haskinen paired together. Here's Dellandrea. He scores! After all the great saves by Hill, that one gets through him. Ty Dellandrea gives Dallas its first lead of Game 5. Dellandrea would have been in had Ben and Dodonov been available. Here's a free puck jammed to the front. They score! It's Dellandrea again!
Well, if there's game six, he'll be in game six.
For sure.
Lindell has to track it down off an errant pass from Wyatt Johnston. Lindell out on defense at the moment with Thomas Harley. He battles Keegan Kolesar in the corner. Now it's Wah. It comes right out in front. Backhand and a goal! William Carrier makes it 1-0 Golden Knights. Trying to wrap up the series on their third try here tonight. But 3-0. It's now 3-2. Delandria couldn't get it out. Barbashev down low. Smith. Rebound goal! William Carlson! A power play goal, and it's 2-0 Vegas. There's six of them still here trying to get back to the Stanley Cup Final. Martinez and now Keegan Kolesar. Ahead for Carrier. Out in front, Kolesar scores! Keegan Kolesar! His first goal of the series. His first goal in the last 14 games. Yeah, if the Stars had PK's juice right now, might be a little tighter game. Certainly, Vegas, the more energetic team. There's a centering pass. Barbashev, and they score! Marchessault, another goal for Vegas. Their first shot on goal in the period. And it's a 4-0 Golden Knights lead. But the clock moves quickly when you're in this predicament. Already 2 minutes gone by, third period. Good work by Amadio. He dumps it back for a goal. Carlson, his second of the night, and it's 5-0 Vegas. Their professional team, homegrown, and the people who live in Vegas or from Vegas call it Vegas.
It's only us guys to go visit that are the problem.
And there's another goal, this one for Amadio. 6-0 with 7:35 to go. And congratulations to the Vegas Golden Knights on their way to the Stanley Cup Final for the second time in their six-year history.
Bill Daly will now present the Clarence Campbell Bowl to the Western Conference champion, Vegas Golden Knights. Accepting the trophy are alternate captains Alex Petrangelo and Riley Smith, and team captain Mark Stone.
Leadership spine. This is one heck of a hockey team right here.
Aho, stick handling, shoots. Bobrovsky got a piece of it. Gudas can't clear. Held in by Burns. First penalty is over. Jordan scores. Florida zone.
Kokiniemi, he's got to get that puck straight ahead there. He got lucky. Tried to move that puck laterally instead of just moving the puck straight ahead.
That's a clear for Barkov. He scores! The Panthers tie the game at one. Down low, pass to Flair. Chased by Verhaeghe. Moves it up the boards for Barkov.
All by himself to Flair.
Duclair puts it off the side of the net. Verhaeghe on it for Florida. Verhaeghe with a shot. He scores! The Panthers take a 2-1 lead. And now Jarvis. Burns feeds Meaches. Dropping a pass off. Jarvis across. He scores! Jason! Brent Burns with 15. Bennett keeps the puck alive. Kachuk with a shot. He scores! Matthew Kachuk with 12 and 7, 10 seconds remaining in overtime number 4. Knock the puck aside for Radko Gudas. Set up the boards by Sam Reinhart. Lundell was spun around. Chatfield quickly ahead for Stefan Nation, who scored a goal on Thursday. Locked it aside by Bobrovsky. Oh! Score! Chatfield on the redirect! An early goal for Carolina.
Harder type of shot. It almost seemed like Jonesy redirected it instead of, you know, drifting that puck at the net.
Yeah, I think he was a little unsure of what was around it.
Lamahura with the pass between the legs, and then Barkov scores! What a move! And the Panthers tie the game at 1. Barkov wins the draw. There's Montour. Bad advantage for the Panthers. Burns and Bennett come together. Bennett with the puck. Bennett cross ice. Kachuk scores! He does it again! Matthew Kachuk, a minute 51 seconds into overtime. A quick exit down the runway. Kachuk ties an NHL record with his third overtime goal of these playoffs.
Second power play for Florida. Remember, they are without Alexander Barkov. Montour sends the puck in deep. Here's Matthew Kachuk into the slot. Shot! Score! Reinhart! 1-0 Florida!
By Rod Brindamore. Quick block from a couple of wingers. McEachern and Drury on their respective lines. Here's Verhaeghe. Back out. Tough angle shot by Duclair. And now Duclair scores on the second attempt. 41 seconds in. Here's Verhaeghe. Pulls the spring. Shot blocked by Jarvis.
Excellent effort there. Jarvis looked like he was down and out.
Forsling kept it alive. Stick goes flying. Puck in front. Kachuk, his father Keith celebrates.
Bennett with another hit.
Puck comes back down to the left point, off the goalpost, and it's knocked in. They score! So the initial shot hit the post, and now the Hurricanes are on the board as Paul Stastny scores his fourth of the postseason.
And that also the surprising contact there, but when Gudas is on the ice, you can't take for granted he's not going to come at you.
There's Shea with a shot, did not get through. They score! Teravainen ties the game at 2. Eric Staal with it for Florida. Lomberg and Kotkaniemi came together. Lomberg keeps the puck alive. Here's Eric Staal, dropping it back off for White. Lomberg scores! Three and a half to go. Puck comes back out. Stastny across. Shea with a shot. Missed the net. Centering pass. Fast. Scores! Jesper Fast ties the game at 3. With 3:22 remaining.
Incredible pass by Martinuk in behind the net.
Now Reinhart with it. Down to 10 seconds. Maybe oh, that may have hit the post. Coming back out in front of it is Kachuk. He scores!
NHL Senior Executive Vice President and Chief Branding Officer Brian Jennings will now present the Prince of Wales Trophy to the Eastern Conference Champion, Florida Panthers! Accepting the trophy are the 2022-23 Florida Panthers!
How about Eric Staal? Went to the final with Montreal 2 years ago. Did not play in the NHL last season. Now heading back. Barkov, the captain, goes for a skate.